How come it's so empty in here?
Less to miss.
Ah, this is you, isn't it? You know, Hector said you were some kind of big head honcho once. No one knew what you were, but
that... Is that what Hector said? You know Hector, he likes myths. But he doesn't find, he invents.
Were you?
Was I what?
Were you rich? You look like you were.
Oh, yeah? What does rich look like?
Suntan at Christmas time? Yeah, always smiling because there's nothing ever to worry about. You know, like on TV and those commercials, they're always smiling. What happened to all of it?
To all of what?
To all that money.
Nothing happened to it. The money's still there. It just belongs to somebody else now.
If I had it, I'd never lose it. No way.
You can lose anything in life. Well, there you go.
Thanks.
So you making any money?
I'm doing all right.
Yeah, well, the reason I ask is being a messenger isn't for everybody, you know.
I'm doing fine.
Okay. It's just that there are other jobs that would be a little easier on the bones. Say, waitressing.
Oh, no, I don't like waiting on people. I don't like touching their food, you know?
Look, Terry. Let me try to explain this. There are people out there who use messengers to do their dirty work. You know? So it's our ass instead of theirs. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I do. It's cool.
Okay.